And finally, the golf, the KVC Championship. Lots of shot making in this one. How about Brian Lynch of Lakeland sticking it tight? He managed a 73 for a two-round total of 151. Good enough to win? Not quite. Take a look at Sean Richardson. He has it worked back for an easy birdie from 130 yards out. Sean also had a 151 to share first place.
Yeah, nice shot, Sean.
The team competition was even tighter. This is Anthony Provenzula, all over it for Brighton. The Bulldogs shared first place with Lakeland and Milford.